By following his passions, Steve Jobs created one world-famous company, Apple. A family was born. They named their son Stephen Paul Jobs. I was very lucky. My father, Paul, was a pretty remarkable man. Perhaps she was simply a passionate teacher who wanted to inspire every student in her classroom.